light in the sky, a star rising night after night, and they set out on a journey to find the child who was born King of the Jews. First, they went to Jerusalem and asked Herod where to find the newborn king. The scribes told Herod that the Messiah would be found in Bethlehem. So the wise men followed the great light of the star to Bethlehem, and the star stopped over the place where the child was. When they saw that the star had stopped, they rejoiced. And on entering the house, they knelt down in the light and worshiped the king, and gave him gifts of gold, frankincense, and myrrh.